This is my first recording following the loss of my best friend, my father, who passed away on Thursday, April the 1st. It was a devastating loss. I didn't see it coming. My dad was 72 years old, and to me, he was Superman. I don't know why God chose to call him home, but I know that my dad has the victory. I know that his ticket in heaven was punched. God revealed that to me. And so I have great peace. I'm going to miss him.